done a little bit of work here in the passage also, you can see. We've changed the door frames. We have taken this paneling and a very nice shiny laminate we have put up on this part. And we wanted to make it look like, we wanted to increase the height of this space basically. So we have added this paneling here which goes and touches the ceiling. There's a profile light here which is very elegant. We didn't want to do anything very loud. So it's very elegant and minimal out here. Now you can see the bathroom which we entirely changed. This wasn't given by the builder. We changed the tiles, we changed the sanitary fittings, everything. And the theme that we have constantly maintained in the bathroom is rose gold. So if you can see all the sanitary fittings, the handles, all are in rose gold theme. And there's a light behind the flush tank space. We have colored the ceiling with metallic paint. We have put different lights also on.